On either way, hard-fought game. You know, it's a testament to the players and their conditioning and their work ethic because, you know, they've all been off the ice for the better part of 2.5 weeks.